Right. Hey, I think everything's working. It's looking like I'm getting sound. But yeah, I'm going to play through some covers and hopefully you enjoy it. Stick around. Let me know if any other songs come to mind. Some of these I haven't done in a while, so this is a little bit like me practicing in front of, you know, other people. But we'll see what happens. It'll be an adventure for us all, which, you know, I kind of think is the way that life should be anyway, huh? But let's see how this goes. Secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing. Strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne. She cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the
somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's
something I'm giving up on you. And I'll be the one if you want me to. This next song, I feel like, so the first two songs, like, everybody covers, right? Everybody covers those songs. Everyone. And so it's more like a, you know, how do I connect with this song, and, like, how do I, you know, try to bring it new life, and, you know, try to bring it maybe a different color, or just make sure that it has the depth of color that it needs to have, you know, in order for it to be effective as a song. This next song, it's Desperado. Man, I feel like it's just got some of the most meaningful lyrics, and I just don't hear anybody do it, like, ever. So, and, you know, before I say that, like, it's also ridiculously hard to play on guitar, so I'm probably gonna mess this up. But, it's all right. The lyrics are still great. So that's what we'll hang out with.
Thank you.
desperado. Why don't you come to your senses? Been outright in fences for so long now. Oh, you're a hard one, but I know that you got your reasons. These things that are pleasing, you can hurt you somehow. To draw the queen of diamonds, boy, she'll beat you if she's able. You know the queen of hearts is always your best bet. Now it seems to me some fine things have been laid upon your table, but you only want. Pain and your hunger, they're driving you home. And freedom, oh freedom, well, that's just some people talking. Your prison is walking through this world all alone. Don't your feet get cold? Time, the sky won't snow and the sun won't shine. It's hard to tell the night time from the day. You're losing all your highs and lows. Ain't it funny how the feeling goes away? Come down from your fences, open the gate. It may be raining, but there's a rainbow above you. You better let somebody love you. Let somebody love you. You better let somebody love you before it's too late.
Ooh, yeah. Like that. I simplified some of the chords so that I wouldn't freak myself out. Because that's what you do. That's what you do when you're a musician and you recognize that something's going to freak you out and you're in the middle of a performance. I'm also going to tune real quick. Because something was catching my ear funny. I don't know, I'm kind of just getting started out on this whole musician in the internet space endeavor. So, like, if I'm singing some songs and there's something that you'd like to hear, like, drop it in the comments below. My computer and internet isn't good enough for me to read the comments right now, but I will certainly check them out later. And like I don't know if there's anything that my voice reminds you of. Like I'm always looking for other songs that I can throw into the mix, and so I'd love for you to be a part of that. So the only thing that's stopping you is dropping a comment. It's not so bad, right? Here's another old one.
Why could I neath the wings of the bluebird as she sings? The 6 o'clock alarm would never ring, but it rings and I rise, wipe the sleep out of my eyes. A shaven razor's cold and it stings. Tear up Sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Thought of me as a white knight on a steed. Now you know how happy I can be, and how good times start and end without dollar one to spend. But how much, baby, do we really need? Can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Cheer up, Sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a
That's it. There we go.
Cheer up, Sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? She's got a way about her. I don't know what it is, but I know that I can't live without her. She's got a way of pleasing. I don't know what it is. It doesn't have to be a reason anyway. She's got a smile that heals me. I don't know why it is that I have to laugh when she reveals me. She's got a way of talking. Whoa, I don't know what it is, but it lifts me up when we are walking. She comes to me when I'm feeling down, inspires me without a sound. She touches me, I get turned around. She's got a way of showing, ooh, how I make her feel. And I find the strength to keep on going. She's got a light around. She goes, a million dreams of love surround her everywhere. She comes to me when I'm feeling down, inspires me without a sound. She touches me, I get turned. She's got a smile that heals me. I don't know why it is I have to laugh when she reveals me. She's got a way.
Song form that like A B structure, you know. Beatles did that a ton too, where it was, you know, you didn't really have like a definite chorus, but it's just like the whole song just kind of carried you along. I just love that. I really wish that that sort of song form would like come back with a vengeance. So I have a debate going about what this song is actually about. I'm convinced that it's about either unplanned pregnancy or having an abortion. So, if you think it's about something else, drop it in the comments. I'd love to see other thoughts. Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and steel frames in your mind. Hang it on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoo some memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Time of your life.
it's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
This next song I've actually never played on guitar, so that's always exciting. You know, and if I was more responsible, I would have run through this just to make sure that it was possible. But I'm not. So here we go. Let's see what happens.
I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. Now what you think? If I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare to anyone that might care. Thought I could fly, so I stepped off the golden. Nobody cried, nobody even noticed. I saw them standing right there. I kinda thought they might care. I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. When I wake up, I see you with me. And you say, as long as I'm here, no one can hurt you. Change the way that you see yourself. You wouldn't wonder why you're here. They don't deserve you. I tried to scream, but my head was underwater. They called me weak. I'm not just somebody's daughter. Could have been a nightmare, but felt like they were right there. And it feels like yesterday was a year ago. But I don't wanna let anybody know, 'cause everybody wants something from me now. And I don't wanna let them down. A dream. I got everything I wanted, but when I wake up, I see you with me. And you say, as long as I'm here, no one can hurt you. Change the way that you see yourself. You wouldn't wonder why you're here. They don't deserve you. If I knew it all then, would I do it again? Would I do it again? If they knew what they said would go straight to my head, what would they say instead? Said would go straight to my head. What would they say instead? Worn out place. eyes are filling up their glasses. No expression, no expression. Hide my head, I wanna drown my sorrow. No tomorrow, no tomorrow. I find it kinda funny, I find it kinda sad. I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad world. Mad world. And for the day they feel good, happy birthday, happy birthday. And to feel the way that every child should, sit and listen, sit and listen. Went to school and I was very nervous. No one knew me, no one knew me. Hello teacher, tell me what's my lesson. Look right through me, look right through me. And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you, find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad world. Mad world. A large end world. Mad world.
If anybody knows what Hilargian means, Hilargian world, let me know. I've got no idea. I've got no idea. I've tried to look it up. I can't figure it out. I don't know what that means. I don't know what that means. All right, so this is the last one I have for you. This has just kind of been my my pandemic jam song. So hopefully it'll be a good time for you.
Sometimes I feel the fear of uncertainty stinging clear. And I can't help but ask myself how much I'll let the fear take the wheel and steer. It's driven me before and it seems to have a veil. Appeal. Lately, I'm beginning to find that I should be the one behind the wheel. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes, yeah. Whatever tomorrow. Decide to waver my chance to be one of the hive. Will I choose water over wine, hold my own and drive? It's driven me before and it seems to be the way that everyone else gets around. Lately, I'm beginning to find that I, myself, my light is found. would you choose water over wine, over wheel and drive? Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes, yeah. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there, I'll be there, yeah. Do-da-do, do-da-do, do-da-da-do.
Anyways, my name is Elliot Carpenter. Hopefully you've enjoyed your time. Drop me some comments. I'm gonna go check them out in just a second here. Otherwise, I'll catch you next time. I'm going to be doing this Mondays and Thursdays at 7:30 my time, which I guess is -4 GMT, whatever that means. But hopefully you figure it out. I don't know. All right. Catch you later.